See you around, hillbilly.
Oh, are you looking for the evacuation point? You're gonna have to come closer. Lost most of my hearing in the service. We came up here to try and find our daughters, Amy and Andrea, but my wife... Well, you need to talk to Aiden. He's in charge of signaling the evac choppers.
Know where the guy is?
He and his wife live in the house across the way, but I don't know if he's there. Oh, yes, there's a pharmacy in the shopping center. Can you please bring something to ease my wife's suffering? Get to the house across the street. Find Aiden.
Yeah.
Did Aiden send you?
No. I'm looking for him, though.
You need to find my husband, Aiden, so he can signal the helicopters and we can all get out of here. He went to the mechanic shop.
Nothing's ever easy.
There's one last helicopter to signal.
At least one of these. Feel better already.
Idiot! Come here. Look, there's only one evac chopper left and the clock's running out.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop. It has smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers.
All full up.
I'm sorry. I thought there would be more time. I love you. I will find the girls. I promise you that. Oh, the medicine. Thanks anyway. Here. Please be quick. I have to find my girls.
There's one last helicopter to signal. There's one last helicopter to signal.
Okay. You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
You don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go!
Hey.
Can we save Jane and her unborn child?
She's gone. So are the choppers.
I see. The last evacuation site is Atlanta. My girls will be there.
It's Atlanta, then.